It's Password. It's Super Password. It's an all-star Super Password soap opera special. Our special guest this week from another world, Linda Dano and Gail Brown. And from Kings of Our Lives, Peggy McKay and John Anderson. And the star of Super Password, Bert Budley.
Okay. Thank you. I thank you very much. Please join us, won't you? Ladies and ladies. Please sit. You guys are sitting there. Okay. I thank you very much. Thank you for that nice welcome. We all thank you. It has been very, very nice this week on Super Password to have had our friends from New York come in from another world. Not from another world, from New York. I didn't mean it quite the way that sounded. And Peggy and John, of course, it's been great having you with us, too, from Days of Our Lives. You've been playing for your charities all week long. One more time, please tell our folks at home what it was for. Cale, you've been playing for?
Another World, maybe appropriately enough, is playing for the National Council on Alcoholism.
Okay. And John, tell our audience, please, whom you are playing for.
Days of Our Lives is playing for CARE.
For CARE. For whom you are playing, I think is more correct. Tell our audience for whom you are playing, not whom you are playing for, because Bert looks like an idiot when he talks like that. Okay. Thank you. I stood corrected. All right. We're going to try for a $100 puzzle. Gang, how do you feel about that?
Okay. Good.
First of all, I must say you both look absolutely gorgeous. This is really beautiful.
Thank you.
Isn't it great? Yeah. Are you going out later? You're gonna.
No, I'm not.
You're not. No.
I have an early plane.
Early plane. How about you, Peggy? You're going out
to Scandia.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice?
Yeah.
Mercy.
Yeah.
Like that?
Yes. Yeah. I hope so. Like that?
No,
Russ is going to change into something casual. All right, here we go, gang. $100 puzzle. If you're ready, Cale and John, giving the clues. First word, please, Gene.
The password is eerie.
That was good, Gene. Cale?
Creepy.
Cruddy.
Okay. John?
Weird.
What? No. Strange.
It'll come back to you now. He said weird, didn't you? Okay, Cale?
Ghost-like.
Spooky.
Okay. Fourth and final clue.
Unsettling.
Scary.
You know, the only clue that keeps popping in my mind is Lake
Erie.
Yeah, maybe that would have done it. Later on it came to me. Okay, we'll put on the board. Nobody guesses. If you're ready, next word, please. Here it comes, everybody at home. Gene? Telephone.
The password is accent.
All right, Cale.
Dialect.
Accent.
Yes, very good. Good clue, too. That's the way to do it. Thank you. That's a good lad. It's got an eerie accent. What do you think, Linda?
Oh, me?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Dracula.
Okay. This is Dracula.
Oh my God! That's
not funny! Getting your blood suffering count, Alice. And you went, this is, I don't know. Perfect. That was perfect. I love your attitude, too. I don't know. Dracula again. Okay, $100 for you guys, for the New Yorkers, and we'll come back in a moment after this commercial. The New Yorkers.
The Pluto.